I stood on the burning deck whence all but he had fled. The flame that lit the battle's wreck shone round him o'er the dead. Yet beautiful and bright he stood as born to rule the storm, a creature of heroic blood, a proud but childlike form. Rolled on, he would not go without his father's word. That father faint in death below, his voice no longer heard. He called aloud, say, Father, say, if yet my task is done. He knew not that the chieftain lay unconscious of his son. Speak, Father, once again he cried, if I may yet be gone. And that the booming shots replied, and fast the flames rolled on. Upon his brow he felt their breath, and in his waving hair, and looked from that one post of death in still yet brave despair, in still yet brave despair. And shouted what once more aloud, my father, must I stay? While o'er him fast through sail and shroud the wreathing fires made way. The ship in slender wild, they caught the flag on high, and streamed above the gallant childlike banners in the sky. Casabianca.